femmes du vol. Ou alors, les hommes sont venus. Merci. Qu'est-ce que vous en pensez?
Question, but in the film, wherever we're at the most desperate and tragic moment of the narrative, sex is something that comes in their conversation and in their mind. Is it just in your script, or is it the way it is during wartime? Do men and women really think about sex? Or just your imagination?
Probably both. Tough question. I wouldn't say that this is a very sexual movie, anyways. But no, you know, it's funny because I've been with, I talked before several, four or five times with them, with different several NGOs, and of course they talk about it. And actually, I remember a private joke for MSF. Medicines Sans Frontières, which I don't know if I should tell. and it doesn't work in English, it works in Spanish. They used to say MSF means months without sex. So months without sex. In Spanish it's the same, without. Without sex. So, but of course, in conversation, it's as, you know, as it's everywhere. You know, it's not different. That's the point. No? I think that when they were talking before about the workers, there's something there. I think we have tried to portray not the most epic or heroic moments, but their daily routine. You know, which is. And at some moment, I remember Benicio said something in the shoot, which I loved, which is this idea of just being there is. Just being there every day and doing this kind of stuff that they are doing is epic, you know? It's heroic. Just even if they fail sometimes, it's very difficult, so they fail very often. But sometimes they reach it, their goals. No? But just being there is a kind of heroism to me.